All right, so today we are going to be taking on the new STR Ultimate Gohan Extreme Z Battle Event on the global side of the game. Now, before we get into it, I want to give you guys a quick breakdown of the team we're going to be using. But just to be clear, I do not take any credit for putting this team together. That would actually go to my boy, D. Simons, because as you can see, this guy has somehow managed to already clear level 77 with this team right here, which is absolutely crazy. And when I saw this, I was like, yeah, this team must be pretty good. It must be pretty effective, right? So shout out to D. Simons for the inspiration. And essentially, it is comprised of the double STR Kid Buu leads, along with the LR Majin Vegeta, LR Babidi and Buu, AGL Buicolo, STR Evil Buu, and finally, the Tech Buff Buu. And of course, you guys can make a bunch of different teams that would also work quite well, but this seems to be a really good one. So we're going to try this, and if I have to make adjustments, then I will along the way, but I think it should be good for all 30 levels. The last thing I'll say is that once we jump in, I'm going to completely disappear and focus only on the gameplay and completing this event as quickly as possible. If you guys want to race me, then you can refer to the timer over my head, which will start as soon as we get into it. And yeah, that's all I really got to say. Guys, if you want to race me, then let's jump in 3, 2, 1, go. And I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, here we go, guys. Last level, level 30. We're almost there. And I gotta say, it's been pretty smooth up to this point. I mean, not gonna lie, there were a few points where I got distracted because, like, I was playing the game and then someone came over and started talking to me. But I think we made some pretty good time. I've said this before, but I'll say it again. STR Kid Buu has got to be one of my favorite units in the entire game, man. I mean, he is just such a monster. He's so fun to play with, especially when he has his big bad bosses going, when he starts getting these additional supers. I mean, there was one turn where we had, like, I think two additional super attacks, right? Or it was, like, one super, then a normal, then another super. We had the support from the Bobbity and Deborah. And that second super was, I think, like 7.2 mil or something like that, which is insane, right? For the first turn. Like, I don't know. He's amazing. Definitely carried the team. Definitely carried the run. And yeah, no, this event, I think, would have been maybe somewhat of a challenge if we had used maybe, like, I don't know, a different team. Maybe more super units. I'm not really sure, but with this team we got going on right now, it's pretty chill. Okay, so I think this one super from the buff Boo might be able to do it. So I'm gonna get ready to stop the clock. And there we go. Yo, just under 42 minutes. Just under 42 minutes. 41:59.57. Of course, once again, let me know in the comments down below what your best time was. This was my best time. Actually took a bit longer than I was expecting. If I hadn't gotten distracted here and there, I think we could have been even faster, but not by that much, like maybe 41 minutes and 30 seconds or something like that. Either way, I'm happy with this. And there you go, that is the Ultimate Gohan Extreme Z Battle event. Let me just quickly test out this, like, fully awakening thing that we got from the new update. Let me see how this works. Okay, so Extreme Z Awaken, and okay, and supposedly that's supposed to do all the steps at once, right? I think so. Holy crap. Okay, wow. So there you go, I think we're set, right? I think we're set. And then we just do max growth. Begin. Okay. And there you have it, guys. Fully Extreme Z Awakened. STR Ultimate Gohan. One step. Super, super efficient. And I need to work on his links for sure, but I'll worry about that later. For now, that's going to do it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Showcase incoming. So definitely keep your eye out for that. Aside from that, yo, let me know your best times, let me know if you beat me, and as always, if you liked today's video, then make sure to like the damn video. Sub to the channel if you're new, hit that notification bell so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all my latest content. And until next time, have an awesome, awesome day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.